mom rearranged my room, and she got me a bin inside of the bin for my squishies. I'm just gonna show you it, and I'm also gonna be doing another squishy collection. And this won't, you know, okay.
Squishy
collection in the past, but I just want to do it because it's a lot of people are like doing like where they store their squishy. And like squishy randos, like if you have a whole squishy room, then like you've made it. Like even if you don't, if you have like more than 50 squishies, you're good. But I only have 30. I used to have millions, about 500, I think. I don't know. Honestly, I didn't keep count. No, about 100. But the first one I have is this one. This is not considered a squishy, but I love squishing it. And I think it is a squishy, so technically. So squishy. I don't know, I just love squishing it. So let's go with the next one. By the way, this is not to brag, but here is where my squishies are. I'm just going to show you.
So basically, it's in this thing, but it's in this. And when I do get, actually, I think I'm going to put, I'm going to keep my squishies like this for now on. And yeah, I'll sort of store my squishies, but now we're going to go on to
this. All-time favorite squishy, and it's just Eric Cake. And I love this squishy, but it's super different. But it's really squishy and soft, and I have the blue one here with me, too. Also rising, and also I did say I was gonna do that. I was gonna trade my friend, but she didn't end up bringing the squishy, and so I couldn't trade because I didn't want to get like scammed, I guess. So yeah, but I have these two Eric Cakes, and this one's more squishy, soft, and slow rising. It's more crispy. That's so weird. Like look at that. Like, it just yeah. So let's go on with the next one. Do all my Sanrio squishies. I do have another two, actually. Wait, hold on. I have another squishy, but oh, here it is. I got it, girl. So, yeah, let's do my Sanrio squishy. Rainbow. And if you want a more in-depth video, not in-depth, where I'm not talking, basically, that will be up on my channel after this video. So my channel will be, like, not talking, just, like, saying the name of it. Like, how can you do it? You know what I mean? You get it, guys. To the next order of Winnie's G and just doing them. But I have this Hello Kitty burger. It's really squishy and hairy, but it's, I don't know, it's like squishy and kind of hard at the same time and dense. Here's the tag. But yeah, let's go with the next squishy. She has a license, so here it is. Sanrio. Let's do this creepy thing. It is super squishy. It's one of the most squishiest Sanrio squishies I have in my collection. So I'm going to show you the tag. Creepy is one of my favorite, but Tuxedo Sam is my favorite. I do not have any Tuxedo Sam squishies, but I am getting that next week. Maybe if I can find another Tuxedo Sam squishies. I'm going to do it again. I love this. Let's show the big squish. So yeah, it's so sorry. Soft. My bedhead. I didn't just wake up. I just didn't brush my hair. It's a licensed thing, and it's very detailed on the back. Yes, that looks pretty pizza, and I think this is one of my rare squishies because I had this before. The helicopter had the squishy and set up like a TV. I love her. She follows me on YouTube. And what's her name? CinderCake44. And I love all of them. All of those YouTubers. And also, Sedona and your friends on YouTube. So. It's getting squishy. And as you can see, like, very thin. But, guys, it's airy for them. Because I clear them. Do you hear that? Show the tag. I love the gold ball chain. Show you the back to back and squish it so much. And this came in really crisp packaging, just I took it off because I don't like squishes in packaging unless it's really cute packaging. licensing. I love the detailing on it. It's super pretty. I did not make the defects. I bought this online. And yeah, but anyways, it's really squishy. Pancake, okay, squishy. Tag. Licensing. Yeah, that's not squishy. Okay, it's not squishy. Is this squishy? Is this chocolate half dipped? Squishy, it's licensing. Let's get on. Now, those are my cereal squishies. Let's get on with my just puny maroon eye bloom squishies. One eye bloom squishy, which is a super defected strawberry. Yeah. But anyways, let's give it a big squish. It's really squishy, so yeah. It's that squishy. I have only one pretty more squishy, which is this galaxy room, galaxy poo. I love this squishy so much, so let's do just squishies. Almond squishies, I'm really gone. You know what I mean. So I have this fake really good loaf. This one's really hard by Jar, and this was really dollar store. I know Walmart, I know what I'm talking about, but it's kind of hard. Yeah, that squishy scone. I don't know if I already showed this, but I have a squishy strawberry milk. Squishy mushy. Kiki. Mushy. Sassy fussy fox. Squishy. I did include this very first thing of my video, but I'm gonna do it again. And it's this squishy, but this is not technically a squishy, just I love squishing it. I consider it a squishy. Okay, this is actually cute, pretty squishy squishy. Okay, squish as a squishy, guys, even though it's like a push, but. And there's some plush squishies, and this is really squishy. This is like a knot, and it feels so good. So you have that squishy. It's squishy, and it used to have one of these top things on it. There. But. It's kind of squish. So yeah. Just the rising. This is $16, and. There's a, and this is super detailed, and I love the sprinkles on it. And I'm pretty sure this is by Squish Delish, but it's super squishy. But it's really defected, so. And also, I used to have a, stress ball squishy, and it was actually not squishy. It turned out not to be Squish Delish, so. It was quite squeezies, and I do not. Really even recommend any of the pie squeezies. That's just because I think they're really hard, but I think they're adorable though, but yeah. Then I have this dragon fruit squishy. This is a rare squishy. I think, I'm not sure.
Hey!
I leave my home over there. It's really soft and squishy, it's not slipperizing. So I have this Kebrew squishy. This one's super defected. And look at the defects, but it's this Kebrew unicorn. My ear. Okay. So it's super squishy. And slow rising and soft. So yeah, my soft and slow. Ow. What is in the way? I'm just gonna show you guys this squishy again because I had to like stop it to my dog. So here it is. It's very defected. This was my sister's, but she gave it to me. And this one's pretty squishy for soft and slow. I think it's actually pretty dense. Oh, look at that. We have that squishy. Next though. Which is a. Okay. Stay. Okay. No. That is this squishy. And this is the same brand as. Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, there's. I bet I said. It's the same brand as this one. Yeah. Let's do the next squishy. Squishy. Really affected. So then I have this repo.
Okay, well, I have this repo of the iPhone page. I bought myself $5 million of price of squishies. But, yeah.
I'm
just gonna, like, put them back in because, like, I'm using this thing now because the purple one's overflowing.
I know.
Oh. That's one's all day.
This is a video that you've been watching where I keep my squishies and my squishy hole.
My squishy hole, my squishy hole.